over the years, man. From this one time, man, me and fucking Buckwall, we went out in the back with our fucking BB guns and whatnot, and fucking, I took a liking to Petey here, dude, and fucked him up the ass so goddamn hard, he had a fuck blood coming out of his goddamn fucking ears, motherfucker.
Shit, you fuck Petey? Oh, man, I got Petey. Shit, I fuck Petey. Yeah, you want... Yeah, I'll fuck Petey again.
You fucking crazy, Perry. Crazy.
Yeah, we need a fucking serious fucking recording, Aaron. A serious motherfucking blow.
Yeah, shit, I remember this one time. Fuck took his cab. Pour gasoline down his throat. I lit it.
Look, man, me and Lou, we was out back, and
out back fucking.
No, fuck that, man. We don't do that shit, man. But anyway.
Yeah, you was fucking.
Hey, man, come on. It's my turn. It's my turn. Give me some. Come on. Come get you some, man. No, but any damn way, man, we got in the Regal Cutlass Supreme Extra Wide, dude, and we went down to the Salvation Army and got ourselves some refried noodles and beans. The shit you really get back in them old towns, man, it was like hell on wheels, man. It was like buckets of fried chicken, man. We was crazy, dude. I don't know, man. I just don't
know. Yeah, bitch. That's what you was doing.
You fucking crack
bitches
too?
Sick,
hey, man. Fuck, man.